The right lobe is econormal and has no discrete lesions. The vascularity is average or a bit increased. The distribution of vessels is even. The left lobe has a similar presentation. This ultrasound pattern, including the normal vascularity, makes any thyroid disease unlikely in a patient who did not take thyroid drug.